Edler. Henrik. Daniel scores.
There you go.
The execution. And that's what the Sedins were talking about. They executed very well to Alex Burrows, and he just missed the net. It went off the toe of his stick. But then they get it back down low again. And this is where the goalie has to play that puck. And Hiller just doesn't make the play, and Henrik, perfect pass across to Daniel, but this goes right through the blue paint. And that's where the goalie has to get the stick out. You can see Hiller looking skyward. Got a good piece of it, but it's up and under the bar.
Power play goal for Daniel Sedin.